three pillars of absolute confidence, and this is going to be handy with you like the earlier framework. This is a typical highway, and I take my example here. When I moved from Chennai to Delhi, and for the first time when I started going from Dwarka to Gurgaon and I used to go by expressway, I used to find it very difficult to drive on expressway. I'm talking about close to like 12 years ago around, okay? So it was jittery, okay? And the moment any car used to whiz past by me at 100 km per hour, I used to feel like I used to tightly handle the steering wheel, okay? So I used to really tightly hold it like a maniac, okay? So this is, now when I think about it, why I used to be so, so worrisome about that thing, what was the problem there? Now I am completely okay, I can go anywhere, I can go to the highways, I can go to the mountains. What was the problem there at that time? What do you think, guys? What was the problem? Or when I had my first kid, okay, I used to be worried the moment he used to have a fever or stomach ache, I used to go to the doctors and doctors. For the second one, I was completely okay. I knew it is like, it happens. What the word here is, so I'm just skipping a few more examples, which might be related to you. When you talk to strangers or when you are talking to the opposite gender, for some of you, it might be the case. Okay, it's about, yes, exactly, Shashank, it's about the lack of experience. Harpreet, you're right. It is called, now listen to this carefully, it is called experiential confidence. This is the first pillar of confidence. How to use it for our benefit now? Now, if I look back 12 years, the situation which used to make me feel less confidence while driving on expressway, today I am so comfortable in doing that. Similarly, if I think today I get a job to do and I find that it is difficult to do, I can immediately map कि आज से 12 साल पहले मुझे वो चीज भी difficult लग रही थी जो आज difficult नहीं लग रही है मुझे. Are you getting it? So you try to map. So this is the activity which you can do for yourself. You can find out something which you were afraid of before, now you are not. And I'm sure that you all would have a few such examples. Okay? So anything which you were doing for the first time and you were really worrisome about it, you were nervous about it, you had less confidence about that, now you are not having, note down those things. And whenever for future first time activity you feel nervous, don't leave that. Say to yourself, look at these things I was afraid of, today I'm doing it so fantastically fine, let's go ahead with this. So those examples will help you not to close yourself from the new opportunities, guys. Is it making sense to you? Just type MS if it is making sense to you. Write such examples for yourself so that any new things which are coming on your way in the future will not disturb your peace of mind and you will carry on with that. And that is going to be one of the assignments which you guys will have to do today or tomorrow. Okay, that you'll have to find out top three things which you were worried before while doing, and today you are very, very comfortable in doing those things. And those will act like an example for you for your future activities. That is the pillar number one. And this is well thought of study. It's not just like that I'm telling you. Second situation I am giving to you is like when you are going for a very important presentation or meeting, like typical thing which you talk about, a client management meeting, difficult conversation, high pressure performances, all these things, okay? In these situations, what happened? There are no previous experience, for example. How will you convince yourself? One way is that you tell yourself, अरे पहले भी हुआ था, वो उस तरह चीजें थी, मैंने इनको अपने आप confidence develop किया. That's one way. The other pillar to handle this is, which is called emotional confidence. Okay, earlier was experiential confidence, it is emotional confidence. What do you do here in emotional confidence? You prepare yourself mentally by telling that you are preparing for the stuff. Let's say you are going for a meeting, you are preparing for the meeting. Okay, you are keeping yourself so ready that you feel that I am going to crack it. Okay, agar suppose jaise pehle main aapko batata hu, jab Adobe mein was one of the most stressful job I had. Too stressful it was, okay? And I used to handle few clients like Royal Enfield. $1 million ka account tha wo Adobe ke liye, right? Airtel was $700,000 ka account tha. It's huge account, right? For me, and such clients I had 47 in North India, high touch accounts, some of them. उसमें मैंने एक चीज रियलाइज की कि जब भी मैं किसी क्लाइंट्स के लिए मीटिंग में जाता था उस आई वाज नॉट अ सब्जेक्ट मैटर एक्सपर्टीज माय जॉब वाज टू मेंटेन क्लाइंट एंड टू अपसेल देम अपसेल द अपॉर्चुनिटीज टू देम वन थिंग आई वाज वेरी श्योर ऑफ बिफोर गोइंग फॉर एनी मीटिंग आई यूज्ड टू टेक फीडबैक फ्रॉम द टेक्निकल फ्रॉम द बिजनेस टीम्स इन एंड आउट ओके सो वो मेरा प्रिपेयरनेस था मेंटल प्रिपेयरनेस लेकिन मैं बताता हूँ सबसे ज्यादा काम क्या आता था वहां पे मेंटल प्रिपेयरनेस से ज्यादा काम आता था आपका बॉडी का रिस्पॉन्सेस इट इज सेड दैट इफ यू आर एबल टू कंट्रोल योर बॉडी यू वुड बी एबल टू कंट्रोल योर इमोशंस अगर आपको डर लग रहा है और आप शिवर कर रहे हैं तो ये उल्टा है आप शिवर कर रहे हैं इसलिए आपको डर नहीं लग रहा आप शिवर करना बंद करिए अपने आप से मेंटली फोर्स करिए आपका डर लगना अपने आप से काफी कम हो जाए आई डोंट नो वेदर इट इज मेकिंग सेंस टू यू गाइस और नॉट बट इट इज समथिंग यू हैव टू प्रैक्टिस कंट्रोल योर बॉडी and your emotions will be taken care of okay and unlike experiential confidence emotional confidence mein aapko on karna padega switch experiential mein kya hai aapke sath already ghatnaen ghat chuki hain aap unko as it is copy kar sakte hain aap dekh sakte hain ki aisa hua tha emotional mein aapko apne aap ko force karna padega ki nahi mujhe positively sochna hai mujhe apne body ko charge lena hai aur mujhe apne emotions ko wahan se control karna hai अभी अब्दुल्ला विल बी टेकिंग यू थ्रू दैट ब्यूटीफुली विल एक्सप्लेन हाउ टू टेक चार्ज ऑफ योर बॉडी लैंग्वेज एज वेल ओके दिस इज अबाउट दिस नाउ लेट्स थिंक कि आपका पहले का भी कोई ज्यादा एक्सपीरियंस नहीं है और आपके पास टाइम नहीं है कि अपने आप को आप स्टील कर सकें स्टील इन द सेंस अपने आप को मजबूत बना सकें इमोशनली और मेंटल प्रिपेयरनेस कर सकें इन शॉर्ट दैट यू डोंट हैव टाइम फॉर emotional confidence and you don't have experience for experiential confidence. What is the third thing?